From DP Visual Media, it's Let's Go Youngstown, bringing you the city's hottest entertainment. On today's episode, the 30th annual Warren African American Festival. Musical guest, Joselyn Parker. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with a brand new episode of Let's Go Youngstown.
We're here with Bob Davis. Why don't you tell us about what's going on here today?
Well, thank you. What we have is the 30th Annual African American Festival, 30 years of dedicated service to our community. We have a whole host of things happening, a great lineup for you. Today, we have Lakeside coming. We have Howard and the .5 band as well. We have some poetry going on. We have 3-on-3 basketball right over on the next street. So we just want to celebrate our rich heritage and culture as we move forward. We do that through song, dance. We like to invite everyone to come down and enjoy the foods, the game, the rides, the entertainment, and most importantly, the fellowship with one another. Our mission is to lessen neighborhood tension and promote brotherhood. And this is what this this three-day event is all about.
I've seen a lot of growth, I've seen a lot of vision, people carrying on Van's dream, and it's just beautiful.
when she'd rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she'd rather have nine? You know how the game goes, she be mine by halftime. I'm the that's that nerve. You all about her and she all about hers. Birdman, Jay and this bitch, no flamingos. And I done did every day but trust these. How you see me?
Winner, it's the road show. And you can't do nothing for it.
Felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you. Oh, I
had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
The sound so deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Well, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen.
Still been plotting on the low, scheming on the low. Heard this ain't from perfect, like everyone I know. I still been grinding on the low, shining on the low. I've been mobbing on the low, chilling on the low. I still been plotting on the low, I've been scheming on the low. Heard this ain't from perfect, like everyone I know. I mean, when I first
started rapping. Mad at days where everybody laughing at me, cause they said I was weak. But now I'm grown up and I'm killing every beat. Now everybody wanna be all of my team, cause they realize they're living out my dreams. I really need quit, y'all people ain't slick. I roll solo, I don't need no click. I kill every beat and I do it like this. Like it's so easy, and it's really not. I'm just like every other, trying to make it to the top. Not trying to be on the block, late night, singing rocks. Got dudes for a mother, but this is.
CW Sundays at 6:30 for in-depth coverage of the area's hottest events and entertainment. You'll see musical performances, your favorite restaurants and nightlife, exclusive interviews, and more. Watch Let's Go Youngstown.
I just come from a family of musicians. I have my mom, who used to be in a traveling gospel group called the Messengers for Christ. And, you know, they just really love singing, and singing was just something that I just grew up with. I'm a poet, and first, when I was growing up, I wanted to be a rapper.
I thought they said you'd be around at all costs, so I'm thinking that you somehow got lost. And I'm trying to find you, I'm trying to find truth, and narrow is the road I'm taking. I cannot fathom that by you love I've been forsaken. And do you realize that with each day it's me you're breaking, or are the broken pieces needed for the me you're making?
So I was like trying to rap, and then I got into this whole poetry scene when I was in college. And then I began to sing in the gospel choir when I was in college. So I think that all of those things meshed together, kind of developed this sound.
Those throwback days got me dreaming of my king. Yeah. Those throwback days got me dreaming of my king. Starry and stars at night. I could hear a hymn every time I think of him, thinking him. I wonder what he'd be like. I pedal back into the days alone to sketch my baby's name in gray in a heart with mine. Cause he would be my focus, symphonies a player opens. Got me open, hoping time don't fly by.
But as time goes,
I don't see him.
But as time goes,
did I miss him? My months turning to years, no time to face. But where could he have disappeared? Come on.
I think my love's lost.
He can't find me.
Maybe,
maybe I'm just a little blinded. I'm alone as can be. Soul searching to see why lone lost is yet to find me. Tell me. I said I wanna be in paradise, paradise, baby.
I thought he would have found me by now. I thought he and I would be in paradise.
Seems like all those around me smile cause they found the one to whom God they pray. And I can't help but thinking that there's something wrong with me, and the sea ain't as full as they say. Sometimes I have jealousy deep down inside of me. This ain't how I thought it would be. but I hold on like rope, fist tight, clenched up, cause there's no way he ain't out looking for me.
But as time goes,
I don't see him.
As time
goes, that I missed him. My months turning to years, no time to face fear, but where could he have disappeared?
I think my love's lost.
He can't find me. To see why long lost has yet to find me. Tell me, yeah. Tell me, yeah, yeah. Tell me, have you seen him pass by? Have you seen him pass by? I said I thought we'd be in paradise. Paradise, paradise.
Together we can sort a new
high. I just enjoy, you know, singing songs that bring life and inspire people and make people feel good. So
tell us about the CD. What went into the production? How'd you get started with it?
Oh man, this is a long journey. This CD is entitled Restoration Road. And the whole album is just kind of my journeys to restoration. I spent a lot of time really going through some really heavy, some depression. I went through a period of time where I was alone. I moved out of the state. I moved to Delaware and began to work on some music there, and you know, things just didn't pan out. And going through bad relationships and just all kinds of things. I had stopped doing music for a while, and I think that, you know, it was just a timing that I was ready to find restoration. It kind of brought me full circle. And so this is really just my journeys on Restoration Road. Every song is a journey to how I found restoration.
I believe when you said you would love me forever, we'd make bad times get better as long as we were together. And you said I was the onlyest lady that you'd ever call baby. Ain't no ifs, ands, or maybes when
you said
that you would always be true. That's when I felt hot for you. I knew you needed me too. When
you said
I was the beat of your heart, you knew it right from the start. It would be death to us part. A rush of joy would sweep through my head when I listen to the things that you said.
But they were all lies,
and it's still driving me crazy.
I'm trying to figure out why
you felt like you had to play me, and it hurts for me to think of how you made a fool of me. What do you say?
Blah, 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 blah.
And I believe that. Hey, say.
And I believe that.
Listen, I believe when
you said
we had a love that won't end, and not to worry about her, cause she was only a friend. And
you said
you were out with the guys and your cell phone had died. That's when I called you that time. And
you said
that you don't really know how you fell asleep on John's couch. Just call him up and he'll vouch. And
you said
my text had never come through when I said I love you, but you say you love me too. A rush of joy would sweep through my head when I listen to the things that you said.
But they were all lies,
and it's still driving me crazy, baby.
I'm trying to figure out why
you felt like you had to play me, and it hurts for me to think of how you made a fool of me.
I believe
that. Hey, hey.
I believe that.
I believe that. I believe that. But they.
Love is a universal language. And so when you talk about love,
that's something that everybody can identify with. When you talk about heartbreak, that's something that everybody can identify with. But you're just trying to do it in a different way, a way that says Joselyn Parker, a way that is not kind of like, you know, everybody else. So I would identify it as just like inspirational music, as message music, as a story. Every song is a story. I like to tell stories. Even when I'm talking to my students, I'm always like, you know, telling it in story form.
Speaking of your students, tell us about something that's important to you outside of music.
I have a nonprofit organization actually called SPEAK. It stands for Silence Prevents Education and Knowledge, Therefore I Speak. And that kind of goes back and ties into my spoken word background. That's very important to me. What we do in the community and the lives that we get to touch, you know, with young people. We have an open mic every first Sunday that my little sister really kind of got started. And we just, you know, it's just a platform for people with talent to come out and just have a good positive time and, you know, do some spoken words, some rapping, some singing, some dancing. That thing is important to me because it was something that, you know, was planted inside of me and actually came to life. And now that I see it in the lives that it's touching, you know, I heard once that, you know, we were all put on this earth to touch a life. And so I want to do my part. I don't want to die still full with the things that I've been given to, you know, to do. I want to live a life that is completely poured out so that I can get more.
What are your plans for forever, forever? And can we spend them together, together? You're the miracle I've been looking for, sugar. Yeah, baby. So before you go, I just wanna know, could you for me? Inspire me to a better place.
Yes, yeah, yes.
I'm captured by your fragrance when we embrace.
Oh, yeah.
I can't imagine my life if you went away from me, darling. No, yeah. So before you go, please hear what I say. I want you to stay the same, baby. Just stay the same, baby. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, just stay the same.
Okay, so if our fans wanted to stay in contact with you, how can they go about doing that?
JoselynParker.com. They can look me up on my website, jparker_music on Instagram, Joselyn Parker on Facebook.
Thanks for having us today, ladies.
Oh, thank you. It's been such a pleasure.
And we'll see you next time on Let's Go Youngstown.